Good luck. I don't know which way to go. Oh, fuck me. That actually startled me. Alright, I think this is just loot, like a helpful item. You can shoot the arrows out of the fucking air, that's cool. I just shot his arrow out of the fucking air. That's dope. That's some dope shit, man. Sounds like they're like all around me. What are all the fucking crows here for? Well, I guess that's kind of a dumb question. Barrel there is a little foreboding. I'm gonna take a sip of water while I can. Thank you. plus one. That was actually pretty tense. And something tells me it's not quite over yet. I think I'll have another wave to deal with after I pull this thing down. Okay. Let me take another sip of my water. Where's the treasure then? It's down here. Maybe I got a treasure under the stronghold. I'm very confused. I might be going the way I'm supposed to go. Okay. Hold on then. Well, I'm here. I think I might as well go back, right? So confused with this. What is the side bit? I feel like the path I'm on right now is leading me to him. Side, okay. That might honestly be kind of a good sign. Yeah, I think it might mean that this area is self-contained. Huh. I don't know if I should be blowing these up or leaving it. I guess I'll leave it for now, and if I need it, it'll be clear. If I don't, then I'll be probably already done. Sorry, baby. That's a comforting noise. It's a fucking giant. landmine. Tense one, I have to say. I can hear the little goatee. It's like over here. I can hear it like swapping ears. Huh. I can hear it. I think I'm going insane. Bunch of meat, okay. I don't think I want to know what kind of meat. Okay, that's everything apparently. Nicholas Angel. That's not treasure, is it? Yeah, I guess it is. Thank you. Okay, they got dealt with pretty easily, honestly. There's a goat in there, 100%. Do I go back for it? I think I go back for it. I say as I'm already running towards it. Down there. I need like a weird angle probably to shoot it. Maybe I need to go out there and it's like here. Get an angle on that, huh? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Oh, a note. July 8th. Today's the day the Jolly Merchant stops by. Oh, that's Duke. He always gives me old newspapers. I know Miranda forbids them, but news of the outside world is always so fascinating. There was one thing that piqued my interest in the last one. It was an article about some medicine company. I don't remember the name, but their emblem looked familiar. Umbrella. It was the same symbol on the giant's chalice. I'm pretty sure I saw the same one painted on the walls in the cave, too. That radiating umbrella image really stands out. What's some outsider company emblem doing here? I wonder if it had anything to do with that man that stayed here all those years ago. Nah, I'm overthinking it. No, I don't think you are, sir. Man who stayed here years ago. Is that like fucking gonna be like Albert Wesker or something like that? Ah, yeah. Goat shrine.